that it was an original of mine called Give and Take. And not only is it a great pleasure for me to be out here, I'm from Philadelphia, in case you can't tell, but it's an honor to play up here with such a great band. When I wrote this tune in my head, when you compose music, you sort of hear it in your head the way you would like it. And this band plays everything. It was, you know, especially this tune. When I heard them play this tune, it was better than I even imagined I could even hear it. So I just want to say it's great to play with such a great band, and you should be very proud of this band swinging very hard. Was that right? Was that what I was supposed to? Okay. Right now we're going to do something called Buy It and Fry It, which is another thing of mine. And this is a baritone saxophone, and you really don't see it too often. Most saxophone players like to play it, but no one likes to carry it. So not only are you going to hear this, but you're going to hear two baritones, something you've always wanted to hear on this tune, Buy It and Fry It.
Thank you.
Thank you.